I know, did you see her at the party?
Yeah. Was she wearing? I don't understand why she always wears the ugliest dress. Like, where does she go shopping? It's like, ooh.
Hey, are you guys Jazz and Margie?
Yes. Yeah.
I knew there was two new kids at Beverly Valley High. Hi, I'm Rhea and this is Tootsie.
Hey.
You guys are the first people to talk to us. Thank you.
Yeah, everyone here seems kind of cliquey.
Yeah, but don't worry. Just stick with us. We're the coolest people you'll ever meet. And I never let anyone join mine and Rhea's squad, but you guys seem totally cool. And I never say that.
It's true. Oh no, don't look now. It's the plastics.
Who are the plastics?
They're teen royalty. If Beverly Valley High was Us Weekly, they'd always be on the cover. That girl right there is Maren Smith. She's one of the dumbest girls you'll ever meet. Tootsie sat beside her in English last year.
She asked me how to spell blue. It's obviously B-L-O-O, blue.
And that little one right there is Gretchen Peeners. She's totally rich because her dad invented cheese danishes.
Delicious.
And evil takes a human form in cinnamon. Don't be fooled. She may look like your typical selfish backstabbing hoe bag, but in reality, she's so much more than that.
Cinnamon. How do I begin to explain cinnamon?
One time, she sat beside Cameron Dallas on a plane and he told her she was pretty.
Cinnamon is flawless.
One time she punched me in the face. It was amazing.
I knew we shouldn't have moved here.
Don't worry, it's not that bad. There are far less cooler people than you. Oh, class time.
Over there, we have the comic geeks.
They all have a crush on me because they think I'm like Wonder Woman or something.
Do they always wear costumes at school?
Guys, are we getting tickets to Comic-Con? Because I need to get an autograph by Linda Carter, the original Wonder Woman.
Don't even stress, I already bought tickets. I need her to sign my left butt cheek.
Guys, the new Spider-Man comic book is coming out tomorrow. I am so excited.
Tootsie's staring at us again. What do you want, Tootsie?
What an idiot. He thinks he has superpowers.
And over there, we have the hipsters, and they're too cool to function.
I love her jean jacket, though.
Guys, the new cat cafe just opened up around the corner, and even though I'm totally allergic, I think we should still check it out before it becomes mainstream.
You know, if I had to describe the kind of music I listen to, I'd have to say post-current experimental tribal funk. But I don't believe in labels.
And last but not least, over there, we have the nerds.
Yeah, but like, the one on the right is kind of cute. I totally do him. Wait, I think I already did.
Guys, I can spell boobies with my calculator.
Boobies. Guys, the square root of 69 is 8 something, right? Because I've been trying to work it out without a calculator.
It's actually 8.3062238.
Oh. Okay. I think I really like this school.
Really? Because the gossip queens right there are talking about you both.
How do you know they're talking about us?
Tootsie has ears of a hawk.
Right now, they're saying how much they hate your shirt.
Are they saying anything about me?
They like your hair, but not so much your face.
Guys, what's that music?
That's the Headbangers. It's pretty self-explanatory why they're called that.
Cheerleaders.
Yep, and those right there are the jocks.
Oh. Oh my god, I love this school, but it needs some more team spirit.
Hey babe.
Hey.
Up for guilt tonight after the game?
Hell yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ew guys, get a room! Beavis! Woo!
Hey girl.
Chad, why didn't you text me back last night? I leave your house so late and no message.
Girl, you know you got me working up a sweat. I passed out as soon as you left.
Attention Beverly Valley High. Make sure you attend today's football game and cheer for the Beavers! Let's go, Team Spirit! Woo!
Oh my god, shut up, Francesca.
Bite me, Tootsie. Spirit!
Well guys, that pretty much sums up Beverly Valley High.
This school will do.
I guess it's not that bad.
What is Cinnamon doing with my man? Cinnamon, back off, Daniel is mine. Oh!
And if you did, don't forget to like it down below because that means so much to us. And if you have not seen U2TV's YouTube channel, you on Missing Out.
Missing Out. We did a hilarious video on their channel and it is linked in the description, so go right now and click it. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel, join our family, we would love to have you. Follow all of us on Instagram because it is lit.
And we will see you next time. Bye! Bye.